St. Louis Rams receiver Stedman Bailey was shot twice Tuesday night while sitting in a car in Miami. Authorities say Bailey was then transported to a hospital where he's in critical but stable condition. Bailey was shot twice in the head, but his injuries are not considered life-threatening, according to NFL.com, citing a source informed of the incident. And he's scheduled to undergo surgery sometime Wednesday. The Rams released a statement saying, in part, quote, "We have spoken with Stedman. We are gathering facts about the situation and will provide updates as we learn more," end quote. Police say Bailey was in the car with two other adults and two children when he was shot. The driver, Antoine Reeves, was also severely wounded. Some teammates were quick to show support on social media. Chris Long said, "Keep our brother IMSB3 in your thoughts, prayers tonight. I don't want to believe it." And Alec Ogletree said, "Everyone, please pray for one of our brothers, IMSB3, and his family. Terrible news, and may God be with him and his family."